हेलो क्लास 5, इंट्रोडक्शन टू एमएस एक्सेल 2013 यूनिट 5। सो इन आवर प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैड डिस्कस्ड रिबन टैब्स एंड टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू विथ मोर। फर्स्ट वन इज द रिबन रिव्यू टैब। सो बेसिकली दिस टैब्स प्रोवाइड्स द टूल्स फॉर एडिटिंग a workbook. Like these features are added, like you can give comments, checking spellings, tracking changes. So the next one is view tab. View tabs allow us to change the view of our workbook, like you can zoom in, zoom out, different view of workbook like normal, print layout, web layout. So this can be accessed under this tab. Next one is format. So this is basically a contextual tab. So we had discussed in our previous chapter also contextual tabs. So these tabs appear on the ribbon only when the certain features, for example pictures, shapes are inserted. So this is called a contextual tab. Next is chart tools. So it is also one of the contextual tabs. This appears when a chart is added or inserted to your worksheet. So basically the chart tools consist of two sub tabs, that is design tabs and format tabs. Next is equation tools. This is again one more contextual tab that appears on the ribbon only when an equation is inserted. These tabs contain commands groups that are useful to format a component in equation. The last one is drawing tools. These tabs appear on the ribbon when shapes are inserted into a worksheet. So it contains a special commands group that are useful to format text and shapes. So class 5, we had left one more topics, and after that I will provide the notes from this chapter. This is our last chapter from half yearly exam.